Have you ever been in a club with your friends? If you have, you should read It's a Sign by Jarrett and Jerome Pumphrey. I like the part when 1, 2, Cat, and 4 are looking for a name for the club because, in my opinion, that's the best part of the book. I think they would name the club the Hat Club. What do you think? If you like Pigeon or Elephant and Picky books, you will love this one. You can find this book at your school library.